going back to Glenwood then, isn't it? It's fucking about time, isn't it? Oi, it's off the years of the RUMOURS album. Let's go get that one, you came.
Yeah.
Marshall. Gary Marshall decided that all he was doing. Marshall's wanker! Gary Marshall's wanker! Hang on, hang on. Well, unless you're not. We've done a song called Real anyway. But you're not a punk. Oi, punk, he's not dead. It's called Real anyway.
Fight the will and I'll make. Thank you.
recording a new album. It's the title track. It's called Saturday's Heroes. The monitors are gone. Thank you. Southbound, Route 1124.
Don't I mean, how do you see the interrelationship between punks and skins? I mean, which definitely does seem to exist, although it almost seems that the media tries to put them against each other.
Yeah, the media does, but I don't think it's working. The only difference, I mean, they've got the same taste in music, and the only other difference I can see is the way they dress.
I mean, do you think the skins, the supposed bad reputation of the skins is deserved, or is that a media thing?
No, I mean, they're boisterous, but no more than anybody else. They know more boisterous than anybody else. I mean, the media seems to like a music that doesn't have anything to say. It doesn't tell them anything. It's just a tune they can hum to. You just hum to some catchy little chorus. If it's got something to say, a lot of people don't really want to listen to it. Because they know it's there. They don't like being told it's there.
It makes them feel uncomfortable.
Yeah.
Their music's about the real things that happen, real problems that do occur, not the ideal problems or the ideal world that these other groups sing about. Yeah, it's all very well to sing about getting down at the disco with your baby. But what happens about the fight outside when you're coming home because some geezer, you've looked at him. That's the real thing, but they don't sing about that, see?
Yeah, I mean, it's hundreds and hundreds of discos in London you can go to every night of the week. But for punk groups to play, or somewhere where people can go to see punk groups, you've got, what, two nights a week, if you're lucky. I mean, it rules the airwaves, disco music. Rules the charts. We're just saying, we're not saying to smash the discos actually up. We're saying, for Christ's sakes, I'd give something else a listen. We're just trying to, you know, help people think for themselves on what we're saying.
But how much do you think people listen to your lyrics? I mean, do you think they actually listen to
it? I think they do, yeah. Yeah, the amount of kids that come up to us and talk about it, I mean, it's that and the other, you know.
There's a lot of things need to be done with society as a whole. We get the people to work together rather than against one another. Get a community spirit back. Pretty good.
How do you think you could do
that? Just people working together. I mean, at our concerts we get all different sorts of people, not just skinheads. We get punks and just ordinary blokes. And if they can all go out for an evening together and have a good time, then they can translate that onto a bigger scale and possibly make a better society as a whole.
You come on the screen, all you. Show me how you dance.